Okay. Your phone for a bit.
Okay, I unlock the door. Okay, this is where it gets really freaky. Very like claustrophobic, so to make it even scarier than it should be. So creepy. It's gonna jump scare, I think. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh. I have to jump over. Okay. Bad monster. Whoa. Oh. Oh, there is a jump scare right over there.
Sounds like you kind of spoiled it, so already.
No, because I already played, but I fell down and then I died, so I love the game. Yeah. The jump scares.
Nice.
Yeah. It was weird the way you just went to my left and then just. Okay, the jump scare is right here. It's a good thing I didn't get scared. You ready for this? Okay, that's your jump scare. Now I should use this. Is connected to my truck and it doesn't seem like it.
Press F. Oh, dang it.
No, my phone is my flashlight actually.
Oh.
But if I use my flashlight, I can't use my shotgun because I only have two arms.
Such an old phone, look at that.
Yeah, it's like an old school horror game.
Sony Walkman.
Yeah. No, this is a Motorola because Swedish pride.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? It's a cutscene.
Sophie? What the hell are you doing here?
Hi, Simon.
What? I don't understand.
The voice acting.
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters. I mean, suddenly you just turn up from these rooftops? What are you doing? Are you hurt?
Monsters? Simon,
you're
scaring me.
Scared? What the fuck? This is just sick. Well, maybe it's just...
Let's talk about something else.
Very old game.
I don't know.
I'm not used to it.
Thank you. better now, did you?
I'm glad you're here too, Sophie. I've been alone all this time.
I see. Some stuff.
But what about yourself? Why are you here? Are you hiding out here from those planes?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm just thinking.
Thinking?
This is a long cutscene, man. Together.
Remember how we got here? I woke up myself.
No, what is this First Baptist Church thing?
I can probably show you.
My mom just asked me to help him book her. A seat. Yeah, you can cancel all that.
Yeah.
Like, remove all that.
That's so bummer. That was a very long cutscene. Oh, it still goes on.
Do you want to know something?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to know just what the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy? The gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean, I want to.
Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew.
Games are so interesting sometimes.
Yeah, no, indie games are good. This is the indie voice acting.
Is this the story? The story. It's usually the stories are kind of weird. The gameplay are usually good. The gameplay is good, but sometimes there are bugs. But for this so far, there were some bugs. Oh, and then she's gonna die. I think that's usually how it goes, like with this game, games like this. So. Oh, we got rejected.
Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness. The darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy.
And then she turns
so
into a monster.
I know. A lot of things happened to me.
Come on, this character.
Really? Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from the room.
For what? Here?
No, away from everything. Away from all of this.
What do you mean?
You always run.
Wait a second. Do you mean always run? No!
What the hell, boy?
Is this the last part?
No!
I don't know. No, this isn't the ending. There's like I'm only like around 40% complete. Oh no, look at this.
Oh my god. What? Who is that?
I don't know, maybe that's Sophie. She turned into a demon or something.
Why? You sick fuck!
Oh, this part of that voice acting is not bad.
Oh, Kratos. Oh no, I don't want to kill. No. Should I escape or should I just kill? It's actually giving me an option to like kill it.
tune in.
Or maybe this is Sophie. And I'm actually just... But she's not Sophie anymore, she's a monster. I can kill her. Or should I just escape? Try escape. I just escaped. Oh no, it's gonna affect my ending. Oh no. Was I supposed to kill that thing? Ah, screw it. Don't care, it's gonna progress. I should not head back out there. Okay. Don't care. Thank you. I'm gonna search. Should I kill the carcass or just escape? Oh my gosh. What
kill
the
it.
Heck? Okay, no, I'm not gonna kill it. I'm gonna run away. What the heck was that? Yes.
Oh man. I wanna see what happens.
Okay, can you like check? What does it have? What happens if I try to kill? Can you kill the car? What should you do? Kill the carcass? Cryo fear, kill the carcass. Is this guy trying to kill him, or he just escapes?
I'm seeing what happens. Nothing much, really.
Nothing happened.
Yeah, nothing much.
You just killed him and then that's it.
Yeah.
Okay. I think it's gonna affect the ending.
Probably, yeah.
Like, can you Google and check what happens? Like, does it affect anything, like, afterwards, like the ending? Don't know which to fight, it is possible to flee through it and cause the monster to disintegrate. Though whether or not the player decides to defeat is tied into what ending they if Kirk is spared, then Simon's guilt and depression are associated with her. What? So I have to kill her to get the
a good ending?
Yeah. Unfortunately, I already. I think that's it for this.
Are you playing still?
I'm gonna save and I'm gonna end it here. Park roof. Save it. Okay, thank you for watching, like, share and subscribe. Okay.
I'm just in the background. So.